It's time for Mommy's Margarita Friday.
Come to Mama.
Anna and Raven.
Mama's Margarita Friday. Of course, it doesn't matter if you're a mom or you're a dad or your kids are human or they have four legs and furry or you're really just talking about your coworkers. It is never easy to be in charge of others. So this is your chance to just vent, get it off your chest. What did you accomplish this week to earn your margarita? 1-800-330-9999. Kelly!
Oh my God, so I have this cat that likes to bring me presents. This morning, the cat decided to bring me a dead mouse and put it on my bed.
Oh my gosh. Like when you said a present, I was like, oh, like what, jewelry?
Oh no, I immediately thought they used it as a litter box, but a dead animal is just as good.
On your bed? Like what did you do to make this cat so angry at you?
No, it means they're happy.
Oh my God.
Oh no.
Yeah, it means they love you.
Yeah, I think she's obsessed with me and doesn't understand I don't like dead mice.
I don't blame you. Well, you certainly earned your margarita. You enjoy it. How do you even get rid of that? You gotta put on gloves, plastic bags, throw those sheets in the garbage. Ooh.
Danielle, what'd you do this week to earn your margarita?
So my entire family came down with, we think, possibly COVID. We didn't actually test, but we just all locked down. Which meant, of course, Mom was in charge of keeping everyone healthy and happy as much as possible, despite the fact that Mom didn't feel great.
Yeah, not feeling great and being totally sick, though, different thing. If they'll stay in their rooms